7 weeks' treason trial comes to a close as the jury file into the federal courthouse. After 29 hours' deliberation, they find guilty Mildred Gillars, the Nazis' wartime radio propagandist, known as Axis Sally. Protesting that love was her undoing, the first woman in modern history convicted of treason faces a maximum sentence of death.